Misty Croslin talking about the disappearance of Haleigh Cummings from behind bars. Erica Washington is watching the new tapes this morning. So, Erica, what's she got to say this time?
Well, the videotape is roughly about a minute long, Sian, and it's recorded at St. John's County Jail, where Misty is still being held on drug charges.
Newly released jailhouse video shows Misty talking with her mother on a split computer screen. During the conversation with her mom, Misty insists she had nothing to do with the disappearance of her former stepdaughter, six-year-old Haleigh Cummings. On the tape, Misty asked her mother if she has read the latest headlines about the case in the newspaper.
You read the paper today?
No, I just got up and come out here.
The people that are involved, that the cops think that's involved, is locked up.
Misty also refers to a vigil held for Haleigh on the year anniversary she disappeared. Both she and Ronald were in jail at the time. However, Misty's mom did attend.
Teresa read a letter that Ronald wrote?
Yeah, she read it.
Was it good?
It was good. Yeah, it was good. To make sure Haleigh knows that she'll always be his baby girl. It was really good.
And, of course, we will continue to follow the story throughout the rest of the morning, and more details will be on WESH.com.